This is PipetteX, a new, more visual way to manage all your pipettes. It makes it much easier to oversee calibration status and compliance, to keep all your pipettes dispensing consistently over time with high accuracy. I started by just importing the Excel spreadsheet we were already using. And whenever a pipette goes on a smart stand, PipetteX auto-populates and auto-updates its data. We set up a smart stand in each of our four labs, and we updated our SOP so any new pipettes are required to be put on a smart stand. That automatically registers them in PipetteX. I can find any recently added pipettes, filtering by pipette user. A blank means it's a new pipette. I can see where it was added. In this case, R&D. So I will assign it to the R&D lab, give it a user, and save. Now it's part of a group I can sort and manage within our entire pipette inventory. For example, this chart at the bottom is split up by lab. It shows if pipettes in a lab are calibrated or not. Researchers at the bench see those same colors when a pipette is on a smart stand, so they know the status as well. Ideally, I want everything to be green. I can filter by group or any other identifier by typing in any column's top row. I can click a color in a chart to sort by calibration status. All these pipettes are overdue for service, so I select all and click the pencil to batch edit. Then I set them to out for service. PipetteX will send reminder emails to these users to send in the pipettes. I can also use this as a pickup list. Anytime calibration is done by Rainin, a new certificate is added automatically. I select a pipette and click on the certificate icon in the upper right to get the certificate view for this pipette. Here is the certificate file, and you can see the past status. To fill out a pipette's history, I can also manually add older certificates. And I can export any of this if needed. This is just a quick sampling of what PipetteX can do to simplify managing your pipettes.